Hello, 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 you guys. Ashe, thank you so much for coming back to the channel. Let's see. So I keep seeing the judgment card as I was preparing for this reading. I kept seeing the judgment card. I even seen it in my other tarot deck when I split it. It fell out of this deck, and I seen it in the other deck when I split it. So I'm not sure what that's about. Let's see what's going on here with you guys. Sending you guys peace, love, light, and protection. I just want to hop right into the reading. We got the Five of Wands at the bottom of the deck as I split it. Five of Wands with the Five of Pentacles, Eight of Swords. There could be a lot of people being judged right now. I'm just seeing a lot of people in the world being judged. Let's see here. What's going on with the current energy for the collective? You're going to keep it simple with the tarot deck. Got the Page of Cups. Apologies. This might be someone younger than you that wants to apologize to you. Someone could be pregnant here. Queen of Swords, the Death card. Whew. Somebody's mouth is just spitting out. Lethal. Towers. Somebody's mouth is just throwing out towers here. I'm seeing this is you, male or female. And you're causing many endings around you. You're closing out major cycles around you. And it's shocking the hell out of people. What else? Oh, the Emperor just fell. Cards keep falling. Someone's having like a fall from grace or something. But they feel like their whole world falling apart. This could be a boss here that wants to apologize to you or something. Let me put the cards where y'all can see it. You could be this Emperor. What else? Current energy. Another card file, y'all. We got the Tower here. We got the Devil. Someone's mad. There's somebody here that's mad, irritated, having ego problems. We got the Hermit. What else? Ten of Swords. We got the Queen of Swords at the bottom of the deck. All right. What's this Page of Cups here? What's the Page of Cups? Four of Pentacles. Yeah, someone's definitely holding back from people. Justice at the bottom of the deck. Two of Swords. Someone's holding back from people. I'm seeing people like me, like kind of like, I don't know. I'm getting like a paranoid type of energy here. That's what I'm seeing. Like I'm seeing somebody like rocking back and forth or something. I don't know. That's kind of what I'm getting. What's this Page of Cups, Four of Pentacles? Seven of Swords. Yeah, someone is like very disturbed by some type of secret coming out here. A secret that they feel like they're going to have to apologize for. They're going to feel the need to apologize, but I don't think it's going to do them no good apologizing. Because it's something that's like, what's the Seven of Swords? What's the secret? Why this person so paranoid? Some do some type of ending here. It seemed to be some type of I don't know. Two of Cups almost came out. Got the Queen of Cups. We got the Hierophant. Some type of religious leader here. I don't like the energy I'm getting from this, y'all. Because of what I'm seeing. What's the Emperor? Queen of Wands. What's the Emperor, Queen of Wands? There's somebody in the church. Page of Wands. a double. Oh, child, the fucking demon card just came out. Damn, what's the double with the demon card? The King of Wands. And the Queen of Wands already came out. Whew. So that'd be, it could be a King and a Queen of Wands. They don't have to be fire signs, but this could be a couple. You could be this Queen of Wands energy, this Emperor Queen of Wands, Page of Wands energy. Someone is really in their power right now, like really like giving off boss status. Like someone's very creative. Just overall in your power, you know what you want out of life. But there's like a someone else here that's like similar to you that's very pissed because of something. Got the King of Wands, Devil with the Demon card. That is like some somebody like can really be like have an entity attached to them, or they could be body snatched or something. I don't know. That's kind of what I'm getting here. What's this demon card specifically? And they go to judgment. I was sensing the judgment. This person is under judgment here. They know they're being judged and they don't like it. What's this judgment? These could be siblings. They don't have to be no couple, child. We got the Ten of Cups in reverse. Someone is not happy because they're being judged right now. Why this person being judged, Spirit? Ooh. Why they being judged? Knight of Swords. What's this Knight of Swords? Some type of impulsive action. Ace of Cups. Three of Swords. Yeah, this definitely has something to do with relationship. Of course. What's this King of Wands? Who is King of Wands? The Temperance. Could be a Sagittarius here. A Sagittarius. This could be somebody's sibling. These could be siblings. You could be a sibling in this Queen of Wands energy and have another sibling in this King of Wands energy. Like just two siblings that's creative. I don't know. It's shifting to siblings now. Because I don't really have no cards out here indicating a relationship, to be honest. Besides this Ten of Cups. And it's in reverse. And because the fact that it's a Ten of Cups and the family on there, this should definitely be somebody's sibling. King and Queen of Wands. Like both of you are creative. One of you in your masculine energy more. One of you in your feminine energy more. Let me see. Give me a second. Let me pull from here right quick. Let me get my cards out. Because it is definitely kind of confusing a little bit. I just seen throw shock over Aries. And we do got the Emperor out here with this King of Wands and the Queen of Wands. That's heavy Aries energy. Let's see what's going on, you guys. Let's pick a deck. Oh. My bad, y'all. Let's see here. What's the Seven of Swords, first of all? What's the Seven of Swords? Okay. It fell. We got 444 with Learn on the back. I'm not too sure which one it fell on. But I'm guessing somebody learned some type of lesson. I'm going to take both as a message. 444, you are protected. You could be seeing 444. 4 plus 4 plus 4 is what? 16. Child is 12. Don't get on me about that, okay? Which breaks down to 3, so you could also be seeing 3. 3 represents the energy of the Empress card. That's the third card in tarot. You know, sometimes when y'all see these angel numbers, it's best to break them down. Like, add them up and break them down to the number that you get. And 444 breaks down to 3. So it could definitely be something about creativity. again. But let me get some more for the Seven of Swords, because that fell. And make sure it don't fall this time. We gotta go for a walk. Expose. Now walk it out. As well, I just try to walk it out. And we gotta leave here. Now walk it out. Now walk it out. What am I getting with that? I mean, something about life of the party. Someone don't like the fact that you are like the life of the party here or something. Or something like that. I'm getting like two siblings here. What's this? Who this Queen of Wands? Who the Queen of Wands? That's who the Queen of Wands is. 369. And we got jealousy here. One more for this Queen of Wands. We got don't do it. Loyalty. Could definitely have something to do with cheating. What's the King of Wands? Jealousy. This King of Wands is the one that's pissed. We got ask questions. Who the King of Wands? The King of Wands is the one that's being judged. Look at that. I despise you. What's the demon card for this King of Wands? Well, I just seen deadbeat. This could be somebody's baby father or something. We got 111. What's that demon card for this King of Wands? Keep falling. We got Capricorn here. We got the devil out here. Capricorn can be significant. There could be multiple people involved in this, whatever this is. But Starseed will show gratitude. What's the devil for this King of Wands? What's the devil? We got healer. It fell right on top of temperance. What's the devil? Brother and cousin. Yep. This is family. I'm like, yo, I'm not really feeling no relationship. It was kind of, it wanted to lead there though. But nah, this is family. So this could be like, if you're like a woman, this could be your brother and your cousin situation. If you're a man, your brother and your cousin situation. Or maybe a sister and a cousin. But you had a brother and a cousin working together here. Why this brother and cousin out here for this devil? You like the star seed in your family. Look at that. They was planning something. Seven of Pentacles, Eight of Pentacles. You had a brother and a cousin planning something here. What's the Seven of Pentacles? What were they planning? I'm not even planning to end you. Identification card. Planning to take your identity or something? Why this brother and cousin out here? We got toxic. Why this brother and cousin out here? Look at that silent. They wanted to silence you. One more for that brother and cousin. Look at that throat chakra. So these people wanted to silence you. Look at that Capricorn. You got some family members here that free you. Man or woman. You have some family members here that free you. And a Capricorn is very significant. Who is this Capricorn? Gifts. Who is this Capricorn? Deadbeat on that card. Who is this Capricorn? We got a wife. The Hermit card. Something being investigated. Got the Two of Swords. You have people watching you that's blocked from you because you're getting ready to receive some type of fortune here. What's this Two of Swords, the Hermit? You have people behind the scenes watching you, whether they're together or apart. Three of Wands, and they watch you move forward in life. These people are planning to come towards you. Knight of Cups, and they go to Empress. But you're Empress, you focus on your world here. I don't feel like, what's the Ten of Swords? What's the Ten of Swords? Six of Cups, people from the past, family members from the past that's been exposed. What's the Six of Cups, Ten of Swords? For wanting to end you or just cause endings for you with the world. They wanted to cause some type of ending for you. These people see you closing out cycles with them and you just moving forward in life. What's the world specifically? It's just one of them same type of readings, y'all. We got the Knight of Pentacles in reverse with the Five of Cups. These people realize they can no longer slow you down. And it seems like they have been, like they have major endings coming in for them. The Knight of Pentacles in reverse. Upright Knight of Pentacles already slow. What's the Knight of Pentacles reverse? This could be fast movement. The Ten of Pentacles, yeah, fast movement. Okay, so somebody getting the Ten of Pentacles here. What's the Hermit card? Look at that. I Miss You almost came out. I started getting money, bitches upset. You have people upset here because you're getting money now. What's the Two of Swords? And they blocked from this money. Seemed right because they didn't mean you no good. We got building. What's this Ten of Swords? Sacral chakra. And they go Capricorn. These people were hoping that you get into relationships and deal with people that will basically make you feel horrible. Basically. What's the Ten of Swords? People that'll make you question yourself. They want you to deal with nothing but toxic people. We got Daughter Earth. And man here. Yeah, somebody don't like women here. These would definitely be two male cousins. They don't like women. Especially if you are a woman. This is a brother and a male cousin. They don't like women. That's what I'm seeing here. Give me some more of the situation here. What's the truth in the situation? Who else here in the situation? We got obsessed. Obsess, meditate, God is speaking, say thank you, and tower. God's trying to tell you something right now. God's trying to tell these people something. What you trying to tell them, God? You irritate my demons with narcissists. What you trying to tell these people, God? Child, that card just fell. Family member and work too hard. This is family. Clarify this card. I see through you. Clarify this work too hard. Family. We got collective with you know things. Everybody in your family know that you know. However, whatever that means for you, everybody in your family know that you know. You see them. You see you. You see the world. They know you know. Clarify this work too hard. Family, you know things and collective. They know you know. With the Eight of Cups, and that's why you walked away. It's over with for these people. It's over with. What's this Eight of Cups? You have seen these people for who they are. And they never thought they'd see today with the Six of Swords. Yo, if there ain't somebody moving forward. Eight of Cups, Six of Swords, and then we got the Seven of Wands. You are protecting yourself from people. And they feel it. They feel it. You have moved forward. Why does Ten of Cups in reverse came out for this King of Wands? They go, Auntie. Yeah, you got a lot of people in your family that's low-key got an issue with you. Look at that. I don't give up. I don't give up. Why do you keep going? This person is so irritated that you won't give up on yourself. So they feel the need not to give up. But see, the more you keep going, the more this person is going to be judged. I seen judgment in the beginning. I kept mentioning it. This person is being judged because they won't give up. They will not give up. They really think that they're going against you when they're going against God. They really think they're going against you. One more here for this Ten of Cups reverse where I don't give up. Why are you kind? Somebody here just like, somebody is a devil's minion, child. Somebody here is a devil's minion. And iPad keep dropping. Ooh. A lot of cards just feel. I'm telling y'all, baby, somebody here is a devil's minion. This person is like overtaken by a demon or something. What's the Ten of Cups reverse? Why I don't give up? You got wisdom because they don't like your wisdom. They know you see what I say. You see. You see. You were that black sheep in your family. You see. You were that weirdo in your family. You were the eyeball out, but you are really none of those. Don't, you ain't gotta label yourself as that shit no more. You don't. Don't nobody care what they say. But let's end it out with some cards in here. Oh, we have to prepare you for the truth. Yeah, they did want to have one of the cards you major endings. Let me see here. Let me clarify this Ten of Swords specifically. What's this Ten of Swords that I hear, Spirit? Look at that. Why are you so obsessed with me? I seen obsessed. And someone could be pregnant here. This could be someone here who's always getting pregnant in your family as well. That's involved.
Child, why did that card just come out? Why did that card just come out, y'all?
You have people obsessed with you. They're not letting it be known, but these people have, I feel like, always been obsessed with you. Oh, my goodness. That's what that Ten of Swords is? It was peeking out. That's why I took it and showed it to y'all, because it was peeking out. Why are you so obsessed with me? They're obsessed with causing endings for you. They don't care how they got to do it. You got 9/11 here. We all been played. You exposing it. You exposing how these people have been played. They really thought they was going to get away with something. What is 9/11? Clarify this 9/11. You could be saying 9/11. Someone could be like getting ready to go to like... I'm seeing the police here. We got not fair. These people feel like something is not fair. They don't feel like it's fair that you get these, that you have certain gifts, that you have certain abilities here. They're never going to get it. They're never going to understand. They're never going to understand. Put us here. Important messages for this reading. Let's give me some important messages for this reading, Spirit, overall. Thank you. Or no, I mean, I do have a double and a demon card out here. What's the double? What's the double? Let me see what the double is. I just seen sociopath. What's the double? Barbie shuffling the card, don't. Ancestors, angels, what's the double for me here, please, sweetie? Thank you so much. My ancestors are my highest and greatest good. What is the double card out here, love? What's the devil? We had to prepare you for the truth. Want to come out. Good judgment. You're receiving good judgment, though, because you're minding your business. Mind your business and drink your water and receive your good judgment. What's the devil? What's the devil? You was really dealing with demons. You had demons in your family here. These people like were really, literally body snatched. People are scared of what you know when they don't have to speak on you at all. Look at that. And look what else came out. Forgive me, please. With Age of Aquarius, and pulled yourself out of dark places. You was literally dealing with demons in your family. You was dealing with fucking demons, yo. And these people was doing anything they could to end you. They wanted you to really end yourself, though. You know, trigger warning. I'm so sorry, because once again, you ain't deserve none of that. But you know you didn't deserve any of this, you know. But you know the energy gonna come out at times, and it is what it is. It's okay. You were dealing with nothing but devils in your family. What's this demon card? What's the demon card? But it's okay. You know, you made it out of this, baby. You can look back on these situations and use it as motivation to keep you moving forward. Because life gonna life for you. It's gonna continue to life for you, period. Because life is not fair. You have to keep going, no matter what happens to you. Cannot let your past hold you back. What's this demon card? I thought these people had demons attached to them. This is demon. Okay. It feels you're so beautiful to me. I let my ego get in the way because you like me. You're so beautiful to me. It fell on that though. Your beauty makes these people so. Ooh. It's something about the way you look too. I feel stupid for treating you like that. Just fell out. What's the demon card? Give me one more for the demon card. Why in the world does this thing keep falling? I keep on falling in and I love with you. Oh my goodness, that's sick. Why did I just channel that song? That is sick, man. You got some people in your family here that really have some sick thoughts about you. I'm not even gonna hold you. Archangel Raphael want to come out. Raphael got something to say. Raphael got your back here. Give me one more for that demon card, Raphael. Thank you. One more for that demon card. I told you people scared of what you know, though. Because it came out. They people are fucking scared of what you know. And you exposing it.
Exposing all these secrets and shit in the family.
And everybody's sick ways. New person coming in, similar life to yours, overcame a lot. They didn't want you having no good love interest. No love interest at all. I really thought these people had a hand in some of your bad relationships. I thought some of these people like paid people to come towards you. I really do. Ooh, look at that. Sagittarius. It's like getting done shuffling. They're just Sagittarius here. That's also important. Let me get the other side of my deck here. Let's see. Paid to sacrifice you. They could have paid different lovers to try to sacrifice you too. What's a double card? Ancestors, angels. What's a double card? Thank you so much. Through you, others will have faith in MK Ultra. And that's nothing that irritated them because they seen that you had the light. And it irritated them. So they trying to put you on some type of mind control here. And I was like, welcome to the mind of a maniac. now they seeing what type of mind you truly have. What type of power you truly hold. But once again, paid to sacrifice you, yo. These people were paying people to come towards you to sacrifice you. Or they could have been paid to sacrifice you by benevolent forces here. I want to say benevolent forces. What's this demon card? Ooh. Child, proving them wrong. Doubted your work ethic, yet they don't do anything. These are people in your family who don't do nearly as much as you do for yourself. They don't try nearly as hard. They can't pick themselves back up the way you pick yourself back up. They can't move the way that you move. These people was not realizing that you were the light in the family for a reason. Oh my goodness. That was like the fourth time? I'm not sure why they keep happening. These people want you to fall so bad. Why does my, look, they really want to control you almost came out. Toxic Capricorn. There's a Capricorn here that really wants to control you. It's a Capricorn here. Who is this Capricorn? Who is this Capricorn? This should be somebody's parent. Who is this Capricorn? Something happened for you guys in 2016. Somebody could did a ritual on you in 2016. Why this brother and cousin out here? Because they came out at the same time. What about that brother?
It fell
on narcissists. I showed y'all narcissists earlier. Give me some more on their brother and cousin. You dealing with a whole bunch of fucking narcissists in your family. Demon snatched people. We are not the same. I am a Martian. Want to apologize. Somebody, these people are so apologetic right now. Be nice to everything. Baba thumping, low-key evil. Nobody can destroy you but you. They realizing this. They can't destroy you. They cannot destroy you. These people literally wanted to torment you to death like they did Freddy. That's like how they did Freddy Krueger. They tormented him to death. That's how they wanted to do you. And now you live in these people's dreams. You are living nightmare to people right now. That's been coming for you, especially in your family. Because they want to smoke with you. Your spirit team, like, who wants smoke now? Who wants smoke with me? Who wants smoke with me? They don't want no smoke now. Something is off. You feel it. Dark web. Had your chance to be with me. We have don't have common sense that fell. This also be something that on your dad's side of the family. Ooh, we. I just split the deck on not your dad with dad's side of the family. What's that about? Let's get a couple more important messages here. I just seen 3131 as I looked up. Again, 4-4. You are definitely being protected here. You could be a life path 4 as well. Why does my camera keep falling? Why does my camera keep falling, though, spirit? Another card just fell. Dad's side of the family just came out. I just mentioned that. I had a lot of sneaky links. Hard being with one. What? Somebody daddy could have been a 3 or 4 here. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. What about this dad's side of the family? So this could be happening on your dad's side of the family, you guys. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna hold y'all. I do focus on the mom's side of the family a lot. I'm gonna be 100% honest and admit that. I really ever think about the dad's side. Unless it has something to do with a baby daddy or something. All them cards that just fell. Identification card. Someone did a ritual on you. Someone did do a ritual on you. And this could have been back in 2016. Let the games begin. New lovers, new devils. Yellow tape. They can no longer get a response out of you. What about the collector's dad side of the family? All about choice almost came out. And this is even if you know your dad or not. Maybe there's people in your dad's side of the family that know you. And they know that you're a light worker. They know that you're special. And because you might not be close to people on your dad's side of the family, but people still know you, it's easy for them to come for you. They regret doing magic on you. This could have been your dad's side of the family the whole time. Could have been both, though. Could have been both. People are spying on you because they know what's happening. Maybe people are terrified, yo. Why are they so afraid? Why are people so terrified? Why are people watching the collective? Because they wanted to put you in a box. Sleep with younger women because they listen more. Sicko. Somebody here sleep with young women. They don't want that to be exposed. There's somebody in your family. Even when you was poor, you was a shit. 1919 can be significant. So I say there's a lot going on in the energy today, huh? I get it. Let's see what comes out of here, y'all. Let me pull a couple from here. Beauty and Brains just came out. People do not think that you were just smart just as well as you are beautiful. They really thought that they was going to really get a lot of things over on you. What else is fair? What's important in this reading? Something about Texas is significant. There was nothing good about what you went through. Yet, if you can see why it happens, not to you, yet for you, and the better of what fits you, person or thing.
Yeah.
It's never okay the things that we go through, but we have to realize why we're going through it. We have to be able to, you know, sit with ourselves and say, whatever happened to me doesn't didn't happen to me, it happened for me. It's a wicked world, y'all. We don't realize they scam and steal for all they have on the back. And it's not fair, the things that we go through as a kid. It's not fair. It's really not. But it's like, you know, shit happens. And we got to keep pushing forward. The thing is, for the most of us, you know, we're able to not be around certain people that did certain things to us. And some people are still around those people. Some people still dealing with it right now, like kids, which is another reason why it's so important. Like, if you was able to escape something, to not pretend like it didn't happen. Because imagine the next person that it's happening to, that's still a kid. It's not cool. Child, why they car just fall like that? They gonna learn to leave people alone. The 3, 4, 5 here though. You would be surprised if you know everyone involved that attacked you. You had a lot of people here attacking you and your family. Look at that 444 again. Gossip in your hometown about you seem to be good. You do have some good gossip that's going on around about you though. I'm guessing because people can no longer look at you as a target. Because of something that you're doing. Super religious just came out. Okay, I'm about to stop the video anyway. So it don't even matter. Okay. It don't even matter. But super religious just came out. Why my tablet keep falling? I get messages and stuff when things like that happen. Why my tablet keep falling? Hot commodity in demand. They knew you was going to be hot as a commodity. That's why they kept doing everything they could to put you down. Because they knew that you was going to be the one to receive a whole bunch of abundance here. They had to find a way to put you down. Because you so strong, you going to get back up anyway. They just knew you was going to get back up anyway. What about this cousin and brother that's out here? Look at that smear campaign. Reputation abuse. They was trying to bruise your reputation around the family. One more. One of these people gay too. Focus on your money, not love. You got things to do first. See, the whole time these people thought that something for you was going to come through love. Because of how you are. Let me get a little bit on you, collective. Look at that fool in love. These people thought you was going to be a fool in love. Like, all you was going to focus on all your life was love. You was never really going to focus on your money. What? These people thought you was a bimbo. Give me some of my collective here. You can have both. What about my collective? So we got 2 of cups, baby. You can have both. Love and money. And that's exactly what you about to get if you ain't got it already. What's this 2 of cups? What? It was definitely about your love life. You had men in your family infatuated with you, especially if you are a woman. We got the King of Cups. The 3 of Pentacles. 3 of Swords. Who is King of Cups? This could be you if you're a masculine. Even if you're a masculine, you still have people infatuated with you. Yes, it's nasty. We got the Sun with Justice, baby. There's a King of Cups energy that's being exposed to in your family. You about to receive justice. I don't know who this King. Or you could be with a King of Cups. This could be your justice. Let me see. Who this King of Cups? You didn't know. Or the King of Cups could be getting ready to expose something to you. Oh, no, look at that. I don't like you. Nah, there's someone that don't like you. Could be an uncle here. I did keep saying uncle when I was shuffling. Just so many people. This is definitely someone who could have harmed you as a child here, too. Because I'm saying this kid is sticking out to me on this son. What's the son? Yo, I can't make this up. What's the son? We got you different. They knew you were different. They knew you were different. They knew that you held the sun within you, that you held a light within you in your family. And they wanted to get a piece of this light any way that they could, even by harming you, even inappropriately. What's the sun? They all been disposed and they mad. So what? Because you did it. You did do it. Don't try to deny it. What's this justice? Look at that. You did that. You know you did that. They want you sad. One more for justice. And just for them wanting you sad, ain't no telling how they about to be. One more for the justice. Oop. They want to be you so bad. Whatever they felt like God had destined for you because they realized you had this special light about you, they didn't want that for you. What's the Two of Cups? But like I said, you can have love and money. 11-11, you are on the right path here. You're on the right path towards love and money. One more for the Two of Cups. But they thought things for you was just going to come through love. Look at that. Send them love from afar. While you go off and build your legacy collective. Because you're on the right path. You are on the right path. Yeah, you do got love coming in. They got that right. But for them to think that you wasn't going to have no money either. What? What? Give me something out here for my collective. What you want my collective to know for themselves? I just seen Phoenix rising. What you want the collective to know for themselves, ancestors? Of me and my collective highs and greatest good. Thank you so much. Look at that uncle. Your story is needed. Yep. These people are so mad. So your BM/BD did magic on you. We got scared of you, though. These people are scared of you. That's what I'm really meant to look at. These people are scared of you because they know that you are going to tell your story about things that happened to you in your family, and you should. It's going to destroy these people. They hold reputation because it's going to be the truth. Look how that card just came out. Your story is needed here. Clarify your story is needed. Somebody about to make a whole bunch of money by telling the things that happened to them. And I'm telling you, this will scare the fuck out of these people. Queen of Pentacles. We got the Knight of Cups in reverse. They do not want you telling this story. What's the Knight of Cups reverse? We got the Queen of Swords in reverse with the Eight of Pentacles. Because they know it's going to bring you in a lot of money. Not even just money, but it's going to expose them. They don't want that exposure. These people are so pissed. Queen of Swords and the Knight of Cups in reverse. Clarify this, your story is needed. Clarify your story is needed. And I keep saying that, uncle. Clarify your story is needed here, ancestors. Thank you so much. I love you. Deceased grandparent almost came out. Yeah, some of you be even being nudged by your ancestors to tell your story. Expose these people through you. What happened to you? What have you been through? What have you gone through? How did you go through it? How did you keep going? And you meant to tell this too because you had a special light about you. You want to help other people get out of situations or heal from situations just by telling your story. These people knew how special you are, Jesus descendant. Travel to another dimension. And I love you, deceased grandparent here. Your energy is being restored. So basically what I'm getting from the Jesus descendant is how, you know, of course Jesus had to find out who he was too. You walked the path of Jesus. You knew you had something special about you. You knew you were seeing certain things. You just know. You know this is what these goddamn people know. Okay, that's why they're so scared of you. I keep seeing the damn uncle. If I see the uncle one more time, why the uncle keep showing his face? I mean, I know I'm shuffling the cards, but you know, I'm getting so many family members here, yo. Let's get some more for my collector specifically. Thank you. Look at that. You was built for this shit. You was built for this. You walk the same type of path. You walk the similar path to where Jesus walked. A similar path. All right. Give me some more here for my collective. Cool. Sleeping with your friend just fell. You got people out here sleeping with your friend, lovers and stuff. Especially they were set up to be in your life anyway. What else for my collective? I ain't gonna even pick that card up. It is all type of secrets about to get ready to come out. I just seen a female friend. Somebody female friend slept with a man. Or one of your family members friends did. Real life avatar, star of them, X marks the spot. And we got reptilian. You always knew they was jealous. Your own family. And these people are so fucking embarrassed for coming up against you. They stuck in a loophole. You are protecting your energy here from family. You're protecting your energy for now because you realize that they wear a mask and you don't. And they fucking evil as fuck. That's crazy. You always knew your own family was jealous of you. I'm trying to get a good picture. I might use this as my thumbnail, y'all. I'm gonna put it on the table and use it as a thumbnail. I kind of want to end it out, you know. Let's get an outcome here for the collector's family. Or whoever these people are. Tower. You gotta say thank you. Change is coming with 555 on the back, and 5 is all about change. Oh my goodness. I'm talking about they having major tower moments. What about an outcome for my collective? These folks miss you. What about clip? I come from my, look at that kundalini with I love you, yo. Your kundalini is rising. Someone's kundalini energy is about to get ready to rise even more. It's just steadily been rising because you've been closing out all these cycles. And spirit say thank you. Thank these people for showing their true colors to you. Thank these people for coming against you like that because it did help build so much in you. Yes, it was wrong. Yes, it was nasty, especially with certain things that happened. And yes, it's hard to even think about those things. Some of you not thinking about it, but it does come up for some of you. And it's hard. It's disgusting. It just, it'll fuck with you in this time that we're living in right now. It really would. But if you can be that champ that you know you are and keep pushing through. And of course, you know, you feel your emotions. Feel your emotions, the good and the bad emotions. Because they all are part of you. Your dark energy is a part of you. Your light energy is a part of you. That you need both. You need both because you got to have balance. You're not going to always be all peaches, love, and light in this world. And I have to learn that for myself, baby. Stop being all peaches, cream, and love, and light. Okay? Clarify this kundalini, though. Clarify this kundalini. Oh, my goodness. You have nothing but happiness coming towards you. I think somebody fairy, you have someone has like a fairy family. Fairy godparents is trying to get them so much happiness. Your kundalini is about to rise. Clarify to say thank you with tower for these people. Someone's kundalini is about to rise. You're making people uncomfortable. They just have to deal with it. That card almost came out. And it come out all the way, so I ain't gonna take it. Well, clarify this tower would say thank you to these people. Careless. They probably don't care, child. Oh, car crash. Ooh, wee. crash dummy. These people are tower. These people are about to like go flatline. Oh my goodness. What's this Kundalini with the Ten of Cups? I just seen 50-05-55. Yeah. Page of Pentacles. Somebody has a new pentacle coming in. There's a new opportunity coming in for you that's gonna make you so happy. There's a new opportunity coming in for you that's about to make you so happy. What's this tower with car crash? Say thank you to these people. Five of Swords. They are fighting and arguing, child, secretly over these endings. They trying to end each other now. We got the Nine of Wands. Everybody on guard. Everybody on guard from one another. Everybody trying to protect themselves. Everybody, now they going through spiritual warfare. Now they going through spiritual warfare. All right, I'm going to get one more from here. Clarify this Kundalini, my Ten of Cups card with the Page of Pentacles. I seen robbery. We got veil lifted. The veil has finally been lifted for you. And you have nothing but success and fame coming in, child. With marriage. You have both. You have both. You're going to have your own money and your man or your woman going to have their own money. What's this Nine of Wands car crash? Say thank you, Tower. They only care about what others wear. Forget their character. What they wear, how they act. That's all these people care about. They don't look at people's characteristics, you know. It is what it is, right? It is what the it is. I should have used my other cards. But let's get a oracle message for y'all. Okay. Let's get an oracle message for my collector here in this situation. Oh my goodness. 1919 did come out earlier. And I just seen flexibility. Yeah. 19. Talking about you can do it all. They really underestimate you and your ability here. What's the oracle message here for the collective and these people that came out? Okay. Peace. You at peace. About the dub and turmeric and honey. Can't make this up, y'all. You are at peace, babe. Ain't nothing or nobody can deserve that peace. Grab by this peace. They wanted to find ways to disturb your peace here too. Nine of Swords, they can't disturb your peace no more. And now they about to have no peace. They finna have no peace. And they know it. Clarify this peace. Because your voice has been activated. They can't take your voice from you. All because they don't want to tell you. They don't want you telling about the things that happened to you. Look at that. I lied to you. These people were lying to you the whole time. Lying about how they felt about you, what they was doing to you, and you let it go. Look at that cried out release. You let these people go. You just let it go. But there is a need for some of you to speak about what happened to you. Clarify this piece. Ooh. And you can't be without me, like I can't be without you. It's true love, 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 love. They never want you to have true love or love at all. So wrong. Everybody, this peace, ancestors. Thank you so much. I don't know why I gotta pull a card from every day. Everybody, this peace, my loves. Fire almost came out. Oh. And give it one more go. Clarify peace for me, please, ancestors. Ten of Swords. They wanted to end your peace. Why? Because they were your enemy. Some of y'all first enemies were people in your family. You know? Late bloomer. I can't read you. Who are you? Aquarius. They could be an Aquarius here that's very significant. clarify this piece. Child, we got new lovers, new devils. It came out twice. This came out twice. Don't be scared. Just pay attention to distractions. Stay focused while having safe. Fun safe. New lovers, new devils. You at peace now. You no longer have to worry about your family, basically. Your family is out of the picture now. Nobody in your family can touch you no more. Now you have to face these new devils. Your first devils that you had to face been on this journey for you with your family. And now you've made it through all of this. They about to eat their karma. And you're going to have to face some new devils because you're about to move on a whole new level. It's time to go up. Basically, that's the spirit is telling me, y'all. But I'm going to go ahead and end the reading now right there. I really do hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you in the next video, my loves. Ashe. Mwah.